Hello kids, now we will be learning about input device, output device and storage device. As I have already taught you students by showing the chapter. Now let's see monitor. Monitor is output device that displays information. CPU, yards, full form is central processing unit, is both input and output device that gives instructions to a computer program. CPU is also called brain of the computer. Keyboard. Keyboard is an input device. Keyboard is used as a text and symbol entry interface for typing text and numbers into computer. Mouse. A computer mouse is an input device. Mouse is handheld pointing device. It has two buttons, left and right, and a scroll wheel. Printer is output device. It takes input and gives the output in the form of a text, symbol, and image. Scanner is an input device. Scanner is a device that scans images, printed text, handwriting, or an object and converts it to a digital image. Next, microphone. Microphone is input device. A microphone is a device that captures audio. Headphone is output device. It is used to listening the music and its another name is earphone. Hard disk is a storage device, students, which is used to store the data. DVD, CD, they are also storage device. Here we can also store data in it. USB flash drive. A USB flash drive is data storage device. UPS, uninterrupted power supply.
So kids, it's time to give the answers of the following questions. So as you know, chapter 3, I'm going to begin question answer. First question is, name the main parts of a computer. Yes students, if you are thinking the answer of the question is CPU, monitor, keyboard, so you are right. But since I'm teaching here chapter input and output devices, so answer is input devices, output devices, storage devices. So the main parts of a computer are input devices, output devices, storage devices. So you have to write this answer. Question number 2. Which part of a computer is used to point and select an object? Which part of a computer is used to point and select an object? So answer is mouse. Mouse is used to point and select an object. Okay. Question number 3. What is the other name of headphones? So answer is earphone is the other name of headphones. Question number 4. Which part of a computer looks like a TV? Monitor. Monitor looks like a TV. See thoroughly all the questions, answers. Now next question is question number 5. Name the device which is used for transferring data from one computer to another. Us device ka naam bataiye jo data transfer karne ke kaam aata hai ya use kiya jata hai. So answer is pen drive. Pen drive is used for transferring data from one computer to another. So please kids, do it in your copy in good handwriting and please pay attention towards cleanliness, okay? So children, please come on page number 32. Yeah, my activity. First, fill in the crossword with the help of picture hints. Pictures are given here, so you have to look at these pictures, then complete fill in the blanks. So CPU, second is printer, keyboard, mouse, speaker, CD, computer, monitor, microphone. This one you have to do on your own. So you have to search the input and output devices in the given picture and write their names here in the given space, like monitor. So students, you have to just look at this picture thoroughly and find out the input and output devices like monitor, printer, pen drive, scanner. So many things are given here in this picture. You have to pick up the names of those devices and write. Now page number 33. Okay, page number 33. Here I have many keys that are used for typing keyboard. It is jumbled letters. You have to make it meaningful and fill in the blanks. I look like a TV and display output. So it is monitor. I am round in shape. DVD. Fourth, I am used to record voice. So it's microphone. Fifth, I am used to take printout on paper. I'm printer. Last one, I help you to listen music. Speakers. Page number 33. So till this, you have to do. And with this, we have completed our chapter 3.